moon and stars they wept. The morning sun was dead. The savior of the world was fallen. His body on the cross, his blood poured out for us. The weight of every curse upon us.
We sing hallelujah. We sing hallelujah. The Lamb has overcome. And from your heart, we need to proclaim that because he has saved us, because he overcame. And so with your heart, just give him praise this morning.
We sing hallelujah. We sing hallelujah, we sing hallelujah, the Lamb is overcome. We sing hallelujah, we sing hallelujah,
it's our hope.
We sing hallelujah, the Lamb is overcome. We sing hallelujah, we sing hallelujah.
We sing hallelujah. We sing hallelujah. We sing hallelujah. The Lamb has overcome. We sing hallelujah. From your heart. We sing hallelujah. We sing hallelujah. The Lamb has overcome. So Jesus, we know that you are our hope. And God, without you sending your Son, and Jesus, without you overcoming death and the grave, we would have no deliverance from our sin. We'd have no forgiveness. And so Jesus, we praise you that you overcame death and the grave, that we might have life, that wicked, sinful people with nothing to offer may become heirs of the King. So Jesus, we thank you so much for life. We thank you for the hope that you've given us, the peace that surpasses all knowledge and understanding, that we can trust in you, that we can walk in you. And God, I pray that truth, that gospel message would be on our lips. God, that the people that we work with, the people that we see in schools, and people that we do life with, God, that they would hear the gospel message on our lips. Let us not just love people, but let us proclaim the greatest message the world has ever heard, that Jesus has overcome. So God, we thank you for this time of worship and the time to worship you through giving and the offering. And God, I pray that you are just glorified in that. In your name I pray.